Hey guys, Maxime here. You want to make a cool, sexy camera effect that looks like this? Well, it's very easy, and the best part being that it takes less than a minute to create. Step 1. Have at least one player or a bot on the server, and go spectator. You don't need SV Cheats 1, and you can do it on any server you want. As a bonus tip, remember that you can combine the use of seal draw only death notices to remove the HUD, since the update now allows you to use that command without SV Cheats 1. Step 2. Use spec underscore pos to get your two positions from start to finish. First, you need to move to where you want to start and type spec pos. Now go to another position on the map where you want to end your scene and type it again. Step 3. Here's how you create the actual effect. First, type spec underscore go to and copy the values from the starting position. This is how the camera knows where to start. Next, type spec underscore lerp to and copy the second values from the ending position. The command spec lerp to is what creates the camera effect. So by adding both values from start to finish, we have created a camera path. Remember to add this in between. Step 4. Now all you need to do is add a time. If you want 10 seconds, you need to type 10 two times. If you want 5 seconds, type 5 two times. I don't know the reason why, but you need to type the seconds you want twice. Now you're done. You can do this on any server or on any map, as long as you're allowed to be a spectator. It's a cool little trick, which is even better now because of the fact that you can remove the HUD much easier. So that's the video. I hope you can make some cool things with this, like for example montages. I'll see you guys in the next one. Go bananas.